Hey everyone! Welcome back to Welcome back to Duke Nukem 3D in the mission Going Postal. Was Going Postal the video game out at this time? Is this game making a statement about that as well? I don't know. Alright, that can't be blown up. Ooh. Holy crap, we'll take more pipe bombs. This looks it's an actual post office. Whoa. This one's defended. I guess this game was made after, one of the shooting sprees? Hello. I saw that. Oh, that's bullcrap. Oh, no, don't think so. Oh, I did hit her. Good. Right, anything back here? Any more turrets around? We're gonna take a peek at that first. I don't see anything. I think something, doesn't something special up with the fire truck? Doesn't it get blown up or something? No. Oh, we're at it. Oh, there's a fire! Well, that would explain why the fire truck's here then. I thought it was just parked out here because, I don't know, no reason, I guess. All right, so we gotta get inside this place and then kill all the stuff. Let's... Oh yeah, we were doing well, and then we did the secret mission in Area 51, and right outside Area 51 was a post office. I guess that makes sense. They gotta send their mail out somehow. Always blow up all the fire extinguishers. Anything behind you? Look at you being sneaky, hide in that little spot. What the heck's up with that? What the heck's up with that? Do I want that? Nah, we'll leave that there at the moment.
Looks like it's time for me to go postal.
Look, it's time for me to go postal. Yep, definitely after.
Who wants some?
Here we are. Pig cops behind there. We want to blow this up.
Eat shit and die.
Why you say that to Mr. Duke or Mr. Nukem? All right, let's kick them more of the mail. That's pretty neat. I can't read where they're going though. 2.1 pounds. That opened. Did that open this? Did it open this? This looks like a secret. It is. I don't know what we picked up though. Probably pipe bombs? Probably pipe bombs. Oh! Alright then. Yup, that opens those. Okay, so let's explore the rest of this place first. Alright, this place has more turrets. The last time I walked into a post office, there weren't any turrets around. Guess they're really up security. Guess I can't blame them. You see that? There's a shotgun in there. Oh, hello.
Come get some.
Oh, is that a secret place? Hold on. One second, everyone. Does that count as a secret place? Right, maybe it did already. Anyway, yeah, so I don't remember there being turrets, but then again, we do have an alien invasion ongoing, so I guess. Oh, ow! So I guess whoever put. Whoever installed the turrets has the best interests of the people in mind. I guess our taxes paid for it. You know, good to see them being put to good... Wait, actually, they're not being put to good use. The aliens have commandeered them. They don't shoot at the aliens. What the heck? Very nervous here.
Holy shit.
See the rocket launcher.
Jab on your head.
You always say that about eggs, Duke. I don't think you know what eggs are. Eggs, to my knowledge, eggs do not have an ass. Maybe? I think it would've... covered that back in anatomy class. Let's switch to shrink ray. That was a mistake, Tim. That's one of the aliens who can't shrink her. Apparently she killed whoever that is. Kill this guy. He's in the corner. I gotta sneeze. Those usually come in pairs. Oh, this is a locker. Oh, I see him right there. Oh man, I'm good. What does that say? Pick up Bart. Like from The Simpsons?
Much better.
I don't understand that. Oh, holy crap, armor. And a blue key. I like these doors. Some person's face. And the mailbox. Mailbag. I'm like, okay. It's a little more. This place has a lot more security than the average. Oh, I see you up there. The average post office, I think. This room being somewhat tough.
I'm gonna put the smack dab on your head.
Let's kill that thing. Alright, I wanna search the rest of this place first. Oh, actually, we have searched the rest of this place, and this leads right back out here again. We need the shotgun.
Groovy.
Grab that. This little squishy thing. Doing its thing here. Two of them. Come on, get over with. You as well. Where are you? Okay. Next. I'm gonna put one of these here. Just in case. I don't trust this room very much. Any other flyers around? What is this place anyway? Oh, this is the mail, what, receiving room? What is this? Oh, letters! Okay, I guess this is where they're all filtered. What is this, Duke? Please don't kill me. Okay. Did that turn the lights or something? I think that's what that did. Alright, let's not destroy all the mail. This. Oh, no, we're not.
Holy cow.
Switch again. I'd like to get some use out of this, but I'm also nervous. I have to kill her. Squish. We can shotgun the upper pig. Got some armor. Leave that there for later.
Cool.
Whoa, there's a lot of you.
Damn, I'm good.
Yes, we are. How many did we... Almost all of them.
Who wants
see her.
Some?
Don't have the bullets for that. We're gonna have to shotgun her to death. Ooh, and a freeze thrower, which I think I need. If I don't need it, I should... Oh, we don't need it. All right, we'll use this weapon for a tiny bit then. Wow, there's a lot of them. Let's see where she comes from. And we can enlarge it. Or freeze thrower. Cool. That wasn't so bad. Oh, nice. And more shotgun ammo. Oh, can I walk in here? Oh, we can. Hello. Take that. Where does this lead us? Oh, where we just were. Alright, we'll grab the free store then. Grab this. We don't need the steroid. Sure. We have still have boots. We should save from that. Let's see where else this goes. Let's go anywhere else. Oh, a little mail. No. Oh, Devastator, though. I forgot all about the Devastator. How are we looking on that? We'll leave it here for a tiny bit. Oh, I don't like big explosion rooms. It's quite alive. For that pink cop. It's like a champ. Oh god, it scared the hell out of me. Oh, something is outside there. Just a dead pink cop. I guess we've been there before? I guess we gotta follow the mail. Oh, we have been here before. This is where the enlarger was. Alright, we'll grab that then. We're not coming back here. Let's head back out this way. What do we got? Anything else around here? No. Okay. I wonder where the mail's going out to.
Come get some.
Might as well grab this. Grab this as well. We'll leave the armor at the moment. I don't know where she came from, but I'm glad I heard her make some sort of sound before she slaughtered us. Stop with that squishy sound. Stop it. It's annoying. Oh, there's armor on the treadmill, too. Oh, lots of stuff is backing up. Sure, I guess we'll grab this. That means that I'd like to leave that armor here. Nope, too late. Okay. We have more armor if I need it. We got the red key card. That's what we got. We got the red key card. Not taking the chance of accidentally crawling under that. Ooh, there's more armor here, Tim. Nice. You have tons of armor all over the place. What the heck? What the heck? How did he even show up? Where is he even from? That's a quick get yourself. Look at him. Look at him on top of the thing! Whoa, my god! Holy crap! How is that even possible? What? My small understanding of how this universe works has just been shattered. It was... Okay. Let's just move on. We have the red key card. Where is this used? Oh, this is used out here to get to the back of the place. I have a bad feeling about this. Now, to be fair, I always have bad feelings about everything. And I'm super paranoid. But just because you're paranoid and have bad feelings about things doesn't mean that bad things aren't going to happen. It just means you suspect it's going to happen a lot. Now, where is this used? No. Donuts. Homer Simpson wasn't a mail employee, was he? He worked at a nuclear factory, right? Pick up Bart. There's something here I don't quite understand. I also have no idea where the red key card is. So let's run over this way. Where is it used? Is it used here? Used here? Ah, here we go. I want a different angle on that entrance, just in case. Yup. I thought so. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, careful, Tim. Yeah, decapping them. Literally. Is that it? No, of course not. Why would that have been it? We are playing come get some difficulty. That means more horrible creatures. All right, I want that armor now. Oh, hello. Suffered, not a squishy to live. Where are we going next? All right, let's see the game again. Make sure do I have the thing? I do have the thing. All right, let's head out here. Man, I have a really bad feeling about this.
Groovy.
Delivering mines, I guess. Oh, nice. Devastator rounds. Might as well deactivate that as well. Anything spawn out here? No. Okay. I have a feeling that when we walk up here to that, there's going to be an explosion. And that's going to twist or turn. And then a giant guy's going to show up with one of those chain guns. I think that's what's going to happen. Don't quote me on that, though. Oh! Jesus, this scared the hell out of me. Woo! Of course, I've lost some of my armor. That's okay. Why don't I make sure the rest of this is clear? Almost out of ammo for that. But we need the yellow key card. Oh, hello. Take that. I have a really bad feeling about this. Like a really bad feeling about this. We'll switch to the Devastator. Hello? Anything else here? Yes, there is something else here. We're out of chain gun ammo, so we have to down it with the shotgun. Maybe it's here that I want the things. Like a defensive area. Something comes out of those, I think. All right, well, let's. Oh crap, the buttons! I forgot all about the buttons. The buttons allow us to survive in there. Well, it's too late now. It's more epic that way anyway. Okay. Well, took a pounding. Lost all my atomic life, but it's okay. We got the yellow key card. We had a cool fight. Oh, Jesus! What the heck? No! Oh! There goes the med kit. Alright then. I don't know. Oh, God, Tim. Careful. He's really freaking angry. Angle where he can't hit you. There you go. Nope. Still not. Nope. Still not enough. We're literally gonna pump him full of lead. Bullets. Hey, bullets made of lead? They're made of lead. Wow. He's taking a lot. You know, I take the whole entire pistol? No, I've never...
You son of a bitch.
Yeah, good work. Good work. Now we can grab some of this pistol ammo we left behind. Wow. Oh, nice. And we have a full med kit. Grab this. That was freaking awesome. Wish I remembered buttons. That would have made that a lot easier. Alright, so we left some armor back here. It was... Or was it? In here. 50. It's better than 10. Take it. Oh, I could use a Hollow Duke, too. I should have left the Hollow Duke on the other side of the... darn it! Well, this is what I get. Haven't played the game in years. Many, many years. So this is... Might as well all be new to me. Thing here. Nope. All right, cool. Finished with the mission, everyone. Let's do the next one. Triple X Stacy. Stacy's Video Productions. Oh, nice. Holy crap.
Movie.
This sounds like a pornography place. I see that.
Piece of cake. Suck it down.
Okay, well, we survived their ambush attempt. So where were we? We went to the post office, and behind the post office is a... strip club? Video production? No, this is a video production place. This must be a pornography place. See, they really don't want me getting in here. Nice, shoot your friend in the back. Like, it's making it easier for me. We have authorized personnel. That's it. Lou. Anything else? Oh, they're making Sister Act 3 in here. Well, that's where it's one of their productions. Because they were really proud of that picture. Oh! Yeah, this is what they're... Oh, Sister Act 4! King Whoopi. Sister Act 3 just came out, like a little bit ago. What the heck? Man, we're not wasting any time. It must be selling like wildfire. That was awesome. That was awesome. I like that. I like that. Lots of pipe bombs everywhere in here.
Getting a little... Oh, thank me. Thank me. Oh, yeah.
Yes!
My kind of party. Wish I had time.
Oh, my God. Look at her. You are awesome. I like the short hair. All right, they're filming now, I guess. Can I talk to them?
Shake it, baby.
You and what army?
That is awesome. Ooh, sounded like something was about to happen there, but it's probably... I don't like that. Okay, sorry, instincts. Instinct took over. Big explosion. And I bet you the girls in here are still, you know, still... Yep. There's... Oh, is there anything secret in here? Sorry, you'll... Excuse me. Drinking some... Is that an olive in that? That is! That's, sorry about stepping on your head. That's pretty awesome. Oh, sweet! Oh! Whoa! That is the most crazy monitor I've ever seen. We will ignore that and move on. What did we blow up here? Armor. Mental note, Tim. There's armor in here. A lot of those that crazy sound, whatever that is. This is the blue key. Do I want the armor? No, we'll leave the armor here. I'm gonna hope I can come back to this spot. I see it. All right, so it looks like once we're out there, we're not coming back. Oh, nice, but some armor dropped out there for us. I think we might have a little bit of our... have a little bit of our jetpack left. Yep, we're not getting back in here, Tim. And they picked a really shoddy place for this. This can't be healthy for the girls who are working here. All this sludge just outside? That's gotta be bad. You don't want them in this place. Well, I guess... Yeah. Actually, I thought... What... Okay, that explains the weird bumping sounds. It's shrink technology. I guess you take the work wherever you can get it. For some reason, I thought... I don't know. Do they have to resort to live in places like this? It seems a bit weird to me. All right, we're going across this. Go. Oh, no. Bigify, Tim. Oh, we can get back up here. Sorry, I heard, and I immediately didn't want to be where I was. Oh, wow, Tim. Where he is. Oh, he's not in here. We'll squish him. Alright, cool. Now, what was this place? This is a comedy club? It's a comedy club. The Funny Boner! Can we tell a joke up here? Let's see if Duke can. All right, Duke, here's your time. Oh, no, come on, you can't have a name like that that did not let Duke tell a joke.
Cool.
That's messed up. Can we go in this way? Can I blow this way up? Nope, no, we can't. Okay, that's a pretty funny place. This must be the red light district of wherever it is we find ourselves. Anything down here? No. There's armor up there. I saw the pink cup drop it, but I'd like to... fully clear the area first, and just in case...
I'm gonna get medieval on your asses.
Open.
Cool.
Why don't we switch to the shrink? Oh, this opened. Did this open? No. That's me. I'm outside. Oh, hello. The barracks, whatever this is. That's a lot of horrible things. Is that right? Oh, actually, this looks like kind of where we're located. Yes, something happened. Let's toss a pipe bomb or two down here. Something died. We'll do that again. A small med pack as well. Put that one kind of larger away. Okay. Let's see what's down here. Oh, yeah. I bet you didn't think I'd be squishing sharks. And I sure know I didn't. Does this actually work on them? Like, obviously it does. Kind of crazy. This is where we came from, Tim. All right, let's check these. Totally taken. I'm not coming back. We need this as well. All right, let's go out there and... Actually, let's get the armor we left up here. Got used armor. I'm not going to complain about it. You always put other people's pants on in these games. Like in Dragon Age Origins. Yes, a lot of the games about trying on pants. Sorry about that. I know there's another one. Actually, there might not be another one in there, but we're gonna toss a pipe bomb in there because we have so many of them. Always blow up all the explosives. Always. Let's use our... Oh, hello. How are you doing this? Night vision goggles? Anything else up there? Yes, two of you. What the hell? That's a lot of them! That was like five! Chain gun ammo we have in here.
Groovy.
Wow. That was a freaking amazing amount of them. Might as well leave this on. You're probably gonna want to use it. Let's see if we can't flood this area with pipe bombs and do a cool running away from them, blow them all up thing. What do you guys think? Think I'm cool enough to do this? It's gonna be tricky. I think I'm cool enough to do this. Alright, here we go. Hello. Oh, I didn't quite get them. Ah, darn it, that's a shame. I thought I did so much damage to them that they ended them. Oh well. They're guarding something, though. Let's see. Chain gun ammo, thank you. Just in case. Throw another one in them. Might as well grab this. We've seen everything that camera has already. Looks like that should... rise up somehow. Maybe this? Nope. Did we find any secrets in this place?
Where is it?
I don't think we... Oh, cool. I don't think we did. We want that laser trip bomb. Alright, so... we have the red key card. I want to see what's under this. Yep, we're saving it first. I want that stuff.
Cool.
Nothing else in there. Right! This is probably another horrible trap, isn't it? Darn it. I hate when you make a liar out of me. Saw that. He saw that too. Ooh, right in its face. Using lots and lots of pipe bombs in this one. This is awesome. I like this. Careful to remember, he can fit through the smallest cracks. Okay, not bad. Is there a secret in here? I'm just gonna check all the windows really quick. No, no secrets. All right, let's do it. First. God, sort him out. I'm so funny. All right, everyone, that will do it for this one. Let's end it. See what's in the next mission. What we got? Critical Mass. Don't remember this one. Alright, everyone, creepy music to start though, but we'll do this in the next episode. I will see you guys then. Thank you for watching, and take care.